racing through the airport, trying to make an early flight. I wanted to get home to see my children and my wife. I rushed around the corner, an apple stand was there. Until I knocked it over, the fruit went everywhere. At first I kept on going, I just couldn't miss that plane. I looked over my shoulder, not stopping to explain. The girl was down there on her knees, groping around to find the apples scattered on the floor. And then I saw the girl was blind. As the plane was leaving, I stopped to lend a hand. I picked up all the apples and restored the apple stand to replace the bruised and broken and her fingers pressing bills. As I hugged her narrow shoulders, she reached to hold me still. And then she said, "Excuse me, are you Jesus? Is that why you were so kind? Excuse me, are you Jesus, to have had me on your mind? You picked up all the pieces, the bruised and broken ones. You put me back in business. You were Jesus to my heart. Once I was bruised and broken, blind and groping on my way, but someone stopped to help me. They paid the damage and it made me say, is that why you were so kind? Excuse me, are you Jesus, to have had me on your mind? You picked up all my pieces, even the bruised and broken ones. You put me back in business. You were Jesus too.